Yo guys, so we're on Mallow's account. The bet this guy has an insane combat record. Let me show you guys something really quick. So if you go to his combat record, he has 19,995 wins, 5 wins away from 20,000 wins, the most wins in Black Ops 3, the most kills, 89,000 kills, almost a 4 KD. Because I only play free for all, and he was like, you know what, just get the win, and that's what I'm about to do. So we're gonna get, apparently we're gonna get 671 wins after this video. Hopefully we don't lose, because his win loss ratio is 111, which is insane. But look at this stat, like look at this, guys. His weapons, 295,000 kills with the CUDA, and then 46,000 kills with the VMP, and then followed up with the Marshals. Almost 40,000 kills with the Marshals. What is that? That's insane. That's actually insane. And he doesn't even use the MA. He barely uses that. That's my go-to weapon, alongside with the VMP if I'm playing core. But if it comes to hardcore, I definitely have the M8 on top, for sure. 54,000 kills with the Tempest, which is insane. Oh my god. He uses the Wraith, Raps, and Hardened Sentry, which is insane. Look at how many... oh my gosh. I can't even react to this. This is insane. 17,000 kills with the trip mine alone. What is that, dude? He only has 28 kills with the C4. Oh man. All right guys, you guys already know I'm gonna leave his link in the top of the description box. Go check him out, man. Go to his video, go to his latest video, and comment something like K3 sent you. He's streaming a lot. He streams 24/7. Obviously he has 100 days played on the game, and we're gonna edit some settings over here. What am I doing right now? All right, we're gonna put the music all the way down, we're gonna change it to 7/8 sensitivity, and then we're gonna stick to stick and move flip, because you already know that's how we play. All right guys, and wait, we gotta edit some classes as well. He said that I can edit any of the classes, so I'm just gonna edit the first one. We're just gonna go full sweat mode. So if we get nuked out, we get nuked out. If not, we don't. What am I using? Quick draw, I guess. Quick draw and fast mags. I'm gonna take off primary gunfighter, dead silence, and awareness. And then I got fast hands. We also need scavenger. You know what? We don't need afterburner. We're gonna put on a C4, and that's our class. We're gonna copy this, and we're gonna make one more class as well. Dude, he has all the DLC weapons, which is insane. That's awesome. You know what? I'm gonna use the PPSH. Use extended mags, and then fast max. Oh man, I think I'm gonna use this. Does he have dark matter on this? Oh my god, he has a new camos as well. Look at these guys. Oh my, that's sick. All right, let's put a camo on that. Let's also put a camo on this as well. Let's put dark matter on this. All right guys, I'll see you in the gameplay. He needs 5 more wins, and hopefully we can get a nuked out. If not, we don't, but hopefully we do. All right, so we got thrown into fringe. I don't know how this is gonna turn out. Hopefully we're not down by too much, but we're gonna go full sweat mode like I said, and hopefully we can get a nuked out. Maybe, I don't know. Oh my gosh. Okay, that's okay. I mean, that's okay. As long as we die from the beginning, I think we should be fine. I'm trying to get a couple nuked outs, if not one. All right, let's play this smart, guys. I hear people all over. He's right here. No, I got a C4 in front just to guard our back. Oh gosh, he took my kill. Here we go. All right, let's push up here. Let's go. Man, it feels weird playing Black Ops 3 right now. I haven't played in a while. Okay, here we go. Bam. Let's put one down there. All right, guys. Good start. Bam. The C4 Master. Oh, gosh. Here we go. Counters up. Oh, gosh. Oh, get dicked. Let's go. Oh, gosh. I'm dead. 100% dead, guys. I don't even know where he is. Is he up top? I hear him. Let's go. All right, we're dipping out. I'm gonna sit here for a little bit. Oh, he's above me. Got a hater. Let's go, baby. Come on, man. We got this for sure. We got this in the bag. Get this guy. He doesn't even know I'm here. Bam. Let's get this guy over here as well. Oh my gosh, they're all over. Oh gosh, I'm dead. He doesn't even know I'm out. You're dead. You're dead. Oh my gosh, I don't even know how we're alive. Oh my, he's gonna quickscope me. Oh my gosh, we should have got slapped on the low key. Dead. I love the C4s, man. I love them. Oh, he knows I'm here. You're dead. Bam. He's right here. Not even playing. Cool. We just need one more hater and we'll get the nuked out for our first game. Oh, no way. No way. I'm gonna play this smart. I'm not gonna talk that much. All right, guys. He's up top. I don't know if I should push that. Should I push it, guys? Hostile Talon. Oh gosh, I am so scared for my life right now. They have a Talon. He's gonna catch up. He has a hater. Oh my gosh, I just turned on that kid. Get dicked. I'm dead. He has a Talon right there. I'm dead. I should be dead. I'm dead. I gotta get out of here. The Talon is right there. I gotta go. The good thing about this is, like, get dicked. Come on. Oh, gosh. I am so scared, guys. They have a Talon. He's gonna catch up. I think if you get top three in free for all, you don't take a loss. So that's a good thing about that. Pulling over there. Oh, the hater's gone. Four kills off the nuked out. Four kills off. Talon's gone. Three kills off the nuked out. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. One kill off. No way. We got a nuked out on our first try. Yo, you got to be kidding me. A nuked out on our first try. Guys, I didn't even lobby surf. I didn't do anything. Literally, this was my first game, and I got a nuked out. Are you kidding me? This guy was about to come up with a hater and a talent, and we got a nuked out. Hey, guys, if that doesn't deserve a like, hey, come on, guy. Everybody drop a like on this thing, and if you guys are brand new, make sure you guys subscribe to the channel, okay? Make sure you guys subscribe and turn on those notifications. We have four more wins, and like I said, Mallow's link is in the very top of the description. Let's go, man. I'm feeling really good now. First nuked. Oh, God. And then, you know what? For this map, we gotta get an MA going on here for sure. MA Elo Rapid Fire. We're gonna put Rapid Fire on here, right? Oh wait, it's Combine. Okay. All right, second game on. We got Combine, guys. Come on. I don't know, man. I'm conflicted right now because we got Combine. If we spawn over, I think we're gonna spawn here. Let's go. Let's do this, guys. PPSH time. I swear I put a camo on this, but okay. All right, bam. Let's put a C4 over here. Maybe over here. Come on, bro. I hear you. Over here. Oh, the camo just popped up. What? That was so weird. What was that? Okay, I have a C4 over there. Hip fire is great. Love it. I reload this. Oh, that reloads pretty fast. Let's go, baby. We should sit here for a little bit. I want to get another nuked out. If we can get another one, it'd be great. Oh, he's not even playing. Give me that kill. UAV's up. Since I have a C4 over there, I don't really have to peek that window. But then again, I could push out just to get this easy kill. Oh, gosh. Wait. You know what? Hold on, guys. Oh, what is he doing? You know what? Let's take that out. There's a C4 right here. They're not even pushing this. Give me that. Threat neutralized. Give me that. Give me that. I'm dead. 100% dead. Oh my gosh, how are we not dead? How are we not dead? Actually, how are we not dead? We got a hater. There's no way. What just happened right there? How are we? I'm gonna put a C4 right there in the spawn, so it's a nice little spawn kill. I don't understand how are we not dead, fam. It's PPSH is nice. I like it. Okay. If we get another nuked out for a second game on, I'm gonna be done. He's weak. Put one over there. I am scared. You're dead. Oh my gosh, I should be dead. He's up top or what? I don't even know. Is he over here? Okay, he is. Man, no, he has flak jacket. Oh, gosh. I got a dip. Oh, my gosh. I love this game. If he pushes me, I'm dead. Another hater. Oh, baby. Oh, gosh. I'm dead. Oh my gosh. They don't even know I'm up here. Double. Is he? Oh my god, he's gonna push me. That. I'm dead. I'm 100% dead. Oh gosh. Pull one over there. If I get another nuked out, I'm completely done with this game. I'm just gonna retire. Oh gosh. Push me. Oh, no. He's gonna stop me. Oh my gosh. Oh, my hitter's still up. Okay, great. Oh my gosh. We're two kills off. Pulling over there. What is life? What is life right now? I have no idea. I'm dead. Get turned on. Oh my god, flak jacket. I don't know what to do. We got another nuked. I gotta tell him this. Yo, bro, second game. What? What is going on? I don't understand what is going on. This has to be the best video on YouTube right now. I swear, I don't even know what's going on. What is actually going on? I'm gonna stick with the PPSH. Pick up the CUDA. Yeah, this guy has blast suppressor. That's gonna be harder here. I'm dead. I'm gonna be soundhorn just a little bit because I want to play for my third deatomizer strike. I said deatomizer strike, didn't I? I'm out. Ooh! He came out the cut! How did he do that? How did he already have his gravity spikes? Wow, okay, we just got slapped. Bam. He ain't fooling anybody. Look at that. Oh, what the? I'm dead. Ooh! I'm done. Down, but. Oh! He's gonna push up. He's gonna jump. You should have jumped, buddy. Come on, man. You guys gotta try a little bit harder. Oh, this guy is a. Oh my god, the same guy killed me twice. Ooh, boy. 30 and 3. We got killed by this guy twice, and we got shotgun with the brekkie. I don't know, man. I'm feeling pretty good, though. I don't know. That's our third win. We need two more wins, guys. Two more. All right, since we're playing Havoc, we're playing hardcore as well. I'm using the M8 right. Oh, I hear somebody. That last match I just played was terrible. I don't even want to show it. Went like 30 and 18. It was trash. Still got the win, though. Bam. Use the MA here. Boom. Boom. I don't even know how I got those kills, to be honest. All right, we're in hardcore, so. I don't know if this is going to make things easier or worse, but all I know is if I get hit, I'm dead. If I get hit, I am dead. I know this guy's in the back spawn. Boom. All right, we got the combat focus. Bam. Come on, come on, come on. I am nervous. I am nervous. Is that a hater? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Oh, my lord. Bam. I'm gonna try to get these kills in the spawn. Oh, my gosh. What are you doing spawning here? He knows I'm here. He has to know I'm here. Nope. I love rapid fire on this thing, boy. How's he not dead? They're all spawning around me. No. Oh, my gosh. What? Oh, gosh. I don't even know where they are. Okay, let's go back. Let's go back. Let's get these guys. Let's flank them around. Let's flank them. I have a C4, too, right? I do have a C4. Let's throw one over there. Oh, my God. What? Oh, gosh. I should have died. I don't even know where to go, to be honest. I'm 19-0. Oh, my gosh. Good thing I picked that. Hater? Let's go, baby. Bam. If we can get another nuked out for our fifth and final game here. I'm not going to lie. I did get dicked the last game. Bro, I was 22 and... Oh, no, man. That would have been a great finale to that. Boom, boom. Nope. What's going on over here? All right. Man, two nuked out, 30 and a 30 and a 3. Me getting dick, 30 and 18, and then a 30 and a 3 for hardcore. I'll take it, man. Let's look at the combat record, all right? I'm going to show you that there was no dashboarding involved, because I'm pretty sure if you dashboard, you take a L. I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure. Let's check out the combat record, though. All right, let's take a look at the combat record. 20,000 wins, a 3.99 KD. So everything's the same still, but my free-for-all, or his free-for-all, still a 112 win loss. I think it was like 111. We got 5 wins for this man. Two nuked out, a 30 and 3, a getting dick, to 30 and 18, and then this 30 and 3 in hardcore. Hey man, this is an insane combat record, man. You guys need to go definitely check him out. Like I said, I'm gonna leave his link in the top of the description box. Make sure you guys subscribe to his channel, and make sure you guys subscribe to my channel as well. I do give out nuked outs for subscribers, so all you gotta do is just drop a comment down below, drop a like, and make sure you have those notifications on for the channel. And I'm gonna catch you guys in the next video. Damn, that is sick. See you guys later. I'm like, goddamn bitch, I am not a teen choice. Goddamn bitch.